two, three, four.
Touchdown, Jermaine Copeland.
This season, Jermaine Copeland has arrived as a big-time playmaker in Tennessee's offense. He's found a home at wide receiver. Copeland has spent time at quarterback, but now he hopes he's at wide receiver to stay.
I think definitely I've found a home. You know, I love playing receiver. It's fun. It's a great thing if I'm more of a team player, you know, myself. If the coaches say, Jermaine, we need you back at quarterback, we want you to start or something like that, you know, then I think I'll go back. But if they wanted me to come back and sort of split time with T, I think I'd rather stay receiver.
Copeland's early impact at Tennessee was at quarterback. He came to UT to be a starting quarterback, he hoped one day. But Peyton Manning's decision to return for his senior season had a direct impact on Tennessee's future with Jermaine Copeland.
I didn't know what I was going to do. If he'd have stayed, I'd still be backup. So they decided to go on and try and get me on the field, and that's when I moved to receiver. I think it's worked out pretty well. You know, I'm starting to have a lot of fun. I'm getting a lot of playing time, and I think I'm doing pretty good on the field.
Jermaine Copeland is one of the best athletes on the Tennessee team. He was an all-star performer in football and basketball at Harriman High School. He could have gone to many schools on a basketball scholarship. He still loves the game and plays it in the offseason. He feels basketball helps him on the football gridiron.
Everybody talks about, you know, the great one-hand catch. I was like, you know, it wasn't nothing but a rebound to me. It's just like going up and grabbing the basketball one hand, pulling it down. But, you know, God makes ways. You know, you just go out and grab it and he'll put it in there.
Jermaine Copeland's goal when he came to Tennessee was to get on the field and help the team win. At wide receiver this year, Copeland has done just that. For the Philip Fulmer Show, I'm Bob Kessling.